Oh!
Does this look like the goddamn Harbinger Motel to you?
What's with the music?
Fly me to the moon.
Boys, today we are playing something very, very special. Today we are playing the Quarry. I think that's how you say it. The Quarry. 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 This, what I know about this game, it's made by Supermassive Games, which is the same people who made Until Dawn. And Until Dawn was an amazing game, okay? That game was, that game is literally in my top, like, 10, I think. And I really love the choice games in horror mixed. And I've played House of Ashes. I've played Little Hope. I've played Until Dawn. I haven't made a video on Man of Medan or Maiden, but that will hopefully come soon. But this game came out recently, kind of maybe a couple months ago, 2 months ago, 3 months ago.
I love choice games.
And a choice game that's horror mixed into it? I got it when it first came out, and I didn't, this was before I knew that I could make a video on it. Because it's just like the PlayStation. I explained this in The Last of Us when I played The Last of Us Part 2. But just like the PlayStation, the computer, like it was just like all messed up and stuff. So I couldn't really know. I didn't know I could record. So I did actually play this game. And I did record it on the PlayStation. I just didn't have my mic or camera. But I wanted to record it with my mic and camera because I think that would be awesome. This game is really fun. From when I played it, I liked it, okay? The first time I played it, that was like 2 months ago. I liked it, and it was fun. So, I want to see if I can get different endings, like, if I'm going to do something different. But I'm not going to change. I'm not going to, like, try to change something. I'm just going to go with what I think is good. So, at the end, at the very last episode of this, because this is probably going to be split up into 4 or 5 parts, maybe. Probably around an hour long. So, at the very last episode, I'm going to show the clips that I played the first time and show what ending I got. And that would just be kind of cool. So I'm going to pee, then we're going to start this.
Did I ask you?
Let's freaking start this, guys. I'm super excited to make a video on this. Oh, I just love choice games, bro. You unlock the death rewind feature. Okay, so when you play it, when you complete it the first time, you can just, it says death rewind. You've unlocked the death rewind feature. This feature allows 3 opportunities within a single playthrough of the Quarry to reverse a playable character's death and try to save them. Use your 3 lives wisely. So this is basically that if your character dies, I can rewind and pick a different choice. I ain't gonna do that, okay? I'm gonna play it once and see what I get. So, no. Let's do this. New game. Let's do this through the Quarry. I freaking love choice games. And plus horror? Ooh! I just wish I had recorded this, like I made a video on it the first time playing it, because I freaking screwed my pants off when I was playing it by myself. Full moon. And don't worry, I'm not going to, since I already played it once, I'm not going to say any spoilers, so you're good with that. But I am going to say, it might be like, it's not really a spoiler, I'm just going to say stuff what I thought. When I first played it, so I'm like, even though it might be right or wrong, I'm gonna like say it, because that's the first time I said it, so it's technically not a spoiler.
Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know.
Yeah, what's wrong with the music?
I don't think I do.
Begins with
it was good music.
Like the L word?
Lesbians?
Lame?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic lost. Flux.
Right, so lost.
That's debatable.
And the great things about these choice games is you can play them multiple times and get different endings. Oh! Oh!
Yay! Yeah, honey, nice catch.
Thank you.
The only thing I don't like about this game is that the quick time events, there's not really quick time events, which I don't like because I love quick time events because that can change the game. So I really don't like that. But it is what it is. I still really do like this. It's just,
you know,
I wish there was more quick time events
because
it would make it more intense.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gotten lost,
but there's not a lot. So, and if there is, it's like the same button.
Goodbye, hot dogs.
But other than that,
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Okay, so these guys look like...
just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, it's 20, just another guy who's got a whole
between
name
20 and after, 24.
So put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it. I'm working on it.
Pick leaflet, pick map. Map.
Voila.
If we get a map, we're not going to be lost.
What is it?
Yeah.
No, but seriously, how
much
oh
my
the normal map?
This is the normal map.
The one on the phone.
No bars.
The GPS, you mean? What does GPS even stand for?
Okay, let's
Global
see. So we are...
something?
Well, I guess they don't put summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it? Hey, eyes on the road!
Whoa. Oh, sorry. Oh!
Stop the car!
Oh no, swerve. Did you guys see that freaking ghost woman in the freaking back of the car? Look, even though I played this once, I didn't play it with headphones last time. I played it with just the TV sound. Playing with headphones is freaking scary, dude. Dude, the headphones are pretty loud, so it's freaking scary. That gave me chills. By the way, I'm playing this at night, okay? 8:40 at night, alright? So, I bet you guys are watching this in the middle of the afternoon. Come on, guys. Watch it with me, okay? Watch this at 8:40. So if it's a different time than other than 8:40, don't watch it. Watch it later, okay? If it's 8:39, you gotta wait a minute, okay?
Are you okay?
Yeah. I mean, still in one piece.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
Bro, they always blame it on bears.
No, Max, it
when
a
has
bear.
There actually been a situation with a bear? I mean...
if it was a person.
Oh, that gave me chills. Like, okay, I don't live in, like, Oregon or like...
I don't know.
Other places that have bears. All right, I live in Nevada, okay? It's hot, deserty, and there's, like... fudge! I keep knocking over my mic. And there's like scorpions and spiders, okay? And snakes, rattlesnakes. That's all, okay? We don't get bears here, okay?
What is it?
So where the freak, when did they, I mean, I don't know. I don't blame stuff on bears. At least I blame stuff on rattlesnakes and scorpions.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is.
Get back here.
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab my, the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, dude, I can't see his view, bro. He lifted it up. He's gonna be gone. He's gonna be gone.
It's not so bad.
My mom's gonna kill me.
It wasn't a good looking car to begin with. Wait, what'd he say? Grab the toolbox from the trunk? Dude, we're in the middle of the woods. Snoop? Why not? What is it? Wait, what did it say? Sorry.
Max. Why didn't you tell me?
Oh. Well, I think that was for like a college or something, like a school. I think he got rejected.
Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
What phone is your percent at?
Here you go.
Perfect, thank you.
What percent is your phone at? What did I say?
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
Picture yourself.
Duh.
the space heater.
Someone's watching us.
Better than here.
Oh, heck no. Heck no. Wait, what's with the red lights? What's going on with that? Those are yellow lights. Why are they red?
Where are you going?
No.
Just over here?
No.
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
Yes, stay. Hurry up.
God, Max, hurry up.
Oh my goodness. Jeez, he's literally fixing the car.
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
Are you serious?
Are you serious?
Oh, no. You're kidding me.
They could be hurt. I don't know.
I didn't think we actually hit anything.
Well, I don't know. I heard something, okay? Like a woman.
Yeah, the ghost woman in the car.
I just want to check it out.
Okay. All right. Just don't go too far, okay?
Wait, are you going to go with me or what's going on?
Luck with the car.
Wait, okay, alright. If they die, they deserve it. They deserve it, okay? Oh, what's that? Tarot found the fool. Okay, so if you guys don't know, this is kind of like the totems from Until Dawn, or the pictures from like the Dark Anthology games, or Anthology, whatever it's called. It's kind of like that. Oh yeah, going out in the middle of the forest, alone, at night. Hamrum Scramrum poster, and without a weapon. Okay, so if they die, you know why? It rhymes. Oh, left or right? Let's go left. Oh, what's this? Treasure. We found the treasure, boys. Oh, those are straitjackets, dude, with handcuffs. You don't think that's a little sus? Oh. Bro. Oh my goodness, what is this?
What the hell?
Broken cage?
Silas Dog Boy. Yikes. This is too weird.
It is a little weird, yeah. I'm lost. Oh, what is that breathing, dude? Oh. Oh. Oh, you saw that? You saw that? Guys, get a replay on that. I saw that. Do you guys see it? Bro, I feel like something's like behind me, dude.
Where are you?
Oh! Yeah, that would be me. No, I would poop, I would squat, crap, then run. That would be me. Easy. These quick time events are like so easy. I don't feel pressure that I'm going to mess them up. Like, it's not that interactive. I'm gonna say this and then maybe mess up on one, but like, it's just,
what's wrong? Is everything alright?
Even if I mess up on one, it's like still like,
there's something out there. Like,
it's less interactive,
all around me.
And like more,
it's okay.
Like,
it's
sucks
the
you in more.
There's a lot of stuff
like
out
good,
there. There's
good,
animals. It's easy
good,
to freak
good,
yourself
good,
out.
Good quick time events.
Can we just leave, please?
Yeah. Let's go.
Yeah. Dude, I played basketball for like 3 hours today, and my lower back is killing me, dude.
We do not care.
Yes, there we go. Purring like a kid.
Max, come on!
Here we go. We're getting out of here.
Oh, and now, of course, we're stuck.
Are you kidding me? Max!
Okay, give me a minute. Give me a minute.
We've got to go, Max.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, you're not helping.
I am trying to get us out of here.
All right, enough. I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry.
Dude, my man's literally driving, dude. Screaming at him isn't gonna help things.
We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Jeez!
Oh my god, my heart just exploded.
My heart just exploded.
Roll it down.
Who the frick are you?
Hi, officer.
Oh, how officer.
Are you doing this evening?
Are either of you injured?
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
What is going on? What is he doing?
Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
We hit someone.
Yeah.
Honest. Why would you lie to the cops?
We never do that. Something jumped out right in front of the car and we didn't want to hit it, so we swerved and now here we are.
Something jumped out?
It was dark.
I'm sorry, it was so dark and it happened so fast and they were gone.
They? Ma'am, did you hit someone?
No, I don't know.
No, God, no, of course not.
Well, we don't know yet.
I don't think so. I don't know.
Uh-oh. Path chosen. That means it's...
Keep the car running.
The cop seems anxious.
Is this guy, like, the all-time scariest cop?
I don't know. This is my first cop.
What, like ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
Well, you don't have to be a criminal to... be a first cop, whatever she said. Oh, he's helping us out. A good cop.
Now, you folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
Is it friendly?
We're heading up to Hackett's Quarry summer camp. We're new counselors.
You're one night early.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know? I mean, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
I feel like I've seen this actor before. Like in a lot of
places. I'm not gonna make it to Hackett's Quarry.
Places.
Not tonight.
shoots me both. Boom, boom!
Harbinger Motel. It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night, okay?
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming and we called ahead.
No, ma'am. You're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
Okay, that look. Why? All right. What the frick are you gonna do, cop? All right,
why? Respect, sir. Why can't we go to Hackett's?
Yeah, why?
Because I told you to go to the motel.
Well, I'm not gonna listen to you.
Okay, I just don't understand what the problem.
Ma'am, please step out of the vehicle.
Whoa.
What?
Why? Officer, she didn't do anything.
Ma'am, if you wouldn't mind stepping out of the vehicle, I would just like to show you a route on your map there.
Say that first, so people don't get the wrong idea. Who is this man? He's on drugs. For sure.
For sure.
The cop is getting impatient.
Remain in the vehicle.
What did I do? I'm literally getting out.
It's okay.
Dude, this cop seems like he's been a cop for like 40 years and he has enough. He had enough.
Okay. So, we...
What?
Right about here. Harbinger...
Bro, okay, guys, you gotta tell me if any of you guys do this. So you guys are gonna have to like write something down, you know, like school for school or like navigation or just something, and then you guys do this with the pencil. So, ew.
Well, is here.
Right. Okay. And where was Hackett's Quarry again?
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there. first thing in the morning.
He doesn't want us to go there, dude. I mean, he's a cop, so should we listen to him? But he's weird.
Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road.
Wait, but what if there's someone out there?
I'll have a look. Good night.
My boy's sus. He's been in the fence too long.
Gregory, you need to be sus.
Gregory, do you see the small vent on the floor? Have you ever heard of Among Us, Gregory? You need to vent. I know it will be hard enough for you to be sus.
Alright, yeah, go back to your police car and drive away. He's sus.
Man. Why is this guy just sitting there?
That guy was giving me major weirdo
vibes. The dude needed like at least a dozen showers.
Oh my god, I know. Was it blood?
Oh wait, what was blood?
Nice to meet you.
Alright, let's get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night, thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here,
mm-hmm.
And the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's Quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know, kind of tricked him into showing me.
Very slick.
Bro.
Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel and just listen to this guy's advice?
Yeah, I don't know.
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creepy cop who told us in the middle of the creepy woods to go to some creepy hotel?
No, that sounds terrible.
Yeah.
Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
Ma'am?
Oh my god!
Know.
If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you?
Oh, dude!
I've been 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Ooh!
What? That is...
20's debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kinda into ma'ams.
Okay.
Hackett's Quarry Summer Camp, 1953, June 25th.
You gotta be kidding me. There's nobody here. We drive all the way the f*** out
Max,
here.
Max, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett, or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
In case you want to look like a tactical f***ing idiot.
This is the difference.
Someone needs to go to... leaving message
Hello?
And calling class.
He got cooked. He got cooked.
I guess he doesn't check his voicemail.
How was I supposed to know that?
I don't know. Maybe because freaking Fricks?
I mean, clearly there's somebody here.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car and this is a complete waste
Why
of time.
Why would there be an abandoned...
I'll beat the car.
Max, come on. Max, don't be a...
I'm sorry.
Let's just go to the hotel, dude.
What could this be?
Tree walk, fire pit, tree house, the lodge, jetty, boat house, car park, the cabins. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
Fun.
Is that right?
What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Hey, you ready to roll?
Let's go. We're dipping. Wait, I am. Why can't I go? I want to go in the car. It won't let me go in the car. It won't let me go in the car. Oh, dude, there's literally light. What? Why is there just a random light here? What light? What light is showing on that cellar? Oh, jump scare.
Hey, are you okay?
What was that?
I'll be right back. I'm gonna get
like,
some help. Max, get over here.
What's going on?
There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be
bunker.
Stuck.
Bunker? Cellar? Is that the same thing?
Is it Mr. Hackett?
I don't know. Just bring some tools so we can break the lock.
Okay, if it's locked, I think there's a reason why it's locked.
We're gonna get you out of there.
Okay, if they don't respond, if they are not making any sort of noise, if it's locked, there's probably a reason.
Look, there's someone in there.
I'm not seeing anyone.
Wait, no, look.
I'm looking, I am.
Dude, this is gonna be jump scare. I'm not. Nope.
There was definitely someone there.
Okay. Okay, so.
Hammer. I feel more safe with a hammer.
Hammer time.
You sure? It's gonna be super loud.
Okay. Alright, screw it. Why not? I feel like it's gonna make us think that we shouldn't do loud, but maybe we should. I don't know. Let's do it for fun.
Wow, that was super loud.
Maybe that was a bad choice. Maybe it was so obvious that I shouldn't have done it. Or maybe it was so obvious that the game thinks that you shouldn't do it, but you actually should. Or makes you think. Really? Going in a cellar late at night? This is...
You've seen The Evil Dead, right?
Is that a movie?
Hello?
Okay, if there's no response... These guys... I mean, if they die...
Are you hurt?
Do you exist?
This is the beginning, so I think they are gonna die, and, like, they're gonna show, like, the other players, because that's how usually it goes, because in...
Hey, be careful.
Okay, sorry. Should I spoil Until Dawn? Okay, something like that happened in Until Dawn, so I think it's gonna be the same thing. Okay, why are you sitting there?
What are you doing?
I'm just... You know, I'm scoping it out.
Scoping it out? That would be me, dude. Let the other people go first. Alright, I'm just gonna scope it... Ow. Jump scare, jump scare. Be ready, alright. Okay, something obviously dropped it here. I don't know why you guys are just... Bloodied collar. Blooded collar. Oh!
Max?
Now he's gonna be gone. He's gonna be gone now. He's gonna be gone. Now Max is gonna be gone. Run. 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 Which way is out, dude?
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was...
A possum?
There was someone here, I swear.
Hey.
Leave.
It's been kind of a night.
Dude, we gotta go.
Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but...
What's so bad? What's so bad about literally...
I'm supposed to be exhausted. I know I am.
Like...
I think our imagination...
No!
Max? Max!
Oh.
His blood.
Oh!
I think I'm bleeding a lot.
A little bit, yeah. Run.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer.
We stick together! Help him out. Maybe. Oh, shoot. Shoot! Shoot! Dude, we're a snail right now. Shut it.
Oh! Oh!
What's with the freaking music?
Fly me to the moon and let me play among
Let me know. Oh, oh shoot, I just dropped the controller. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, I just dropped the controller. So yeah, I think that was the intro. Yeah, see? I'm gonna keep one hand on the controller this time. In other words, please be true.
I love you.
Oh. So I think this first part is just gonna be the beginning and like learning the characters and stuff. And then I think the next part is where crap's gonna hit the fan. Maybe. Like maybe like the end of the second part. And then the third part's for sure, I think. I'm guessing.
Hello, my friend. Welcome to
always
the
has
show.
To be like the person, like, you know,
we are
between
friends,
the things.
Aren't we?
No?
I've waited for you. I've waited. Yes. So I do hope our time together proves enlightening. There's no need to worry. I'm here to help you. Think of me as your guide into the unknown. It's exciting, yes, and terrifying. But if you're brave enough, if you let me help you, I can help you. We can help each other. This is the card you found. The Fool. I wonder who this is. We all know a fool when we see one, don't we? Innocence and freedom. Or recklessness and risk-taking. Spontaneity. Actions without thought, but the consequences to match. Think. Think, and don't get burnt. I can show you more if you'd like me to.
See more.
This is what might come to pass. A possible future.
A possible future.
A path yet unchosen. Look here, look here.
Oh, the music just got creepy. Oh, what is it? Oh? Oh, the car.
There are secrets
the
out
car
there, you know.
Got burnt. The crisp.
Secrets and lies. Paths to uncover, on which I can shed light, if you let me.
All right, I'll take some help.
You. And remember,
what are you getting from this, though?
What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Oh. Doesn't kill you makes you dude, the tunes. I bet these tunes are gonna change as soon as the crap hits the fan. Chapter 1, Hackett's Quarry Forever.
Peace and love.
Peace see you later,
love.
Kids.
Yeah.
See you later,
Hackett's kids. Quarry forever.
Yeah, Hackett's Quarry forever. Ah.
No, 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 no.
You know how many hearts are broken on the last day of summer camp? It's like a romance apocalypse.
Sure. They'll get over it. Come on.
Yeah, well,
they got
I mean,
Fortnite
just
to come home
kids.
To.
You know, they'll get over it.
Uh-huh. Like they'll get over Emma.
What? That's not the same thing.
Ouch.
Oh, so that's not why you're in a bad mood.
I'm not in a bad... Oh, my. You know what? We had our last night together, and we're cool.
Oh, yeah. So cool that you're never gonna see your special little boo-boo bear ever again.
Jesus Christ, you heard that?
Oh, come on, dude. The cabin walls are made of Band-Aids and rat turds.
Okay, I get it. Okay. Quit it.
Hi, Emma.
Hey.
Okay, this is, you've heard of spatial awareness before, right?
Spatial awareness is for nerds. Beat a lamb and grab the last couple of bags, will you?
Yes, boss.
Say hi to Emma for me.
You're a bad person.
Yes, I am.
All right.
According to reports from the local paper, the North killed some hay bales caught fire during the opening.
Hey, what are you listening to?
Before they knew it, the whole place was up in smoke.
Come on, that's what he's listening to, though. You guys know what that is? Okay, so this looks like this is the place that the guy was at. Not the guy, the girl and the guy. I don't know their names, but where the people just got bodied.
Hey, are you guys gonna help with the bags or what?
Oh, you know, I was actually just working on fixing the door. It's
Dylan, come
it's
on.
Broken.
Dylan, please.
I can't. It's
I gotta get the last bags
in
there. Come on.
What's wrong with this thing? It's just
Dylan,
frozen.
Please.
Why did he just stand there? You should have just.
Cool. Thanks,
just
guys.
Boom. Look at this happy music. Look how beautiful the woods are. This is gonna stay like this for the whole game.
I was being sarcastic.
Who'd want to leave a place like this? It's like a goddamn Bob Ross.
In the morning and daytime, it is. At night, it's a bathroom.
Skills
to pay the bills.
Ugh, horror. I hate horror.
I love horror. Boy, will you join the wrong comic, okay? Because my boy's about to crap his pants. Yo, do you know where the bags are?
Okay, really, dude? Locking me out?
Okay, in my defense, A, it was Dylan's idea, and two, it was really funny.
Oh, yeah, right. Is that right?
Are those like the two jokesters?
Okay, whatever. Look, are you gonna help me with the bags or what?
Nah, I gotta stay here and wait for Mr. H to return our cell phone. Sorry.
Jesus Christ. Okay, and why are the stairs blocked?
Well, apparently it's to keep raccoons and other pesky varmints from ransacking the place. Mr. H's words, not mine.
Oh! Boring!
They actually have a reason why you can't go in places. Freaking awesome, dude.
Is that you, Dylan?
Dylan, you fixing the door?
I can only deal with one shit at a time, Jacob.
Yo, open the door. My boy's sitting like a shrimp, dude. It's a shrimp. The bathroom right there. I thought I was gonna like do like a little scene on like why the stairs were blocked, dude. I don't think those stairs are gonna keep out raccoons. I got the bags.
All right, got the bags.
Great. You're welcome. All by yourself, huh?
Yep.
Guess you're gonna have to get used to that.
Oh,
ouch!
You are so mean.
At least I'm honest.
Oh, okay, here we go.
Okay, you're not telling me the whole truth about you and Emma, are you, son?
Uh-oh. Well, I don't want these characters to get into a fight, so...
Oh, okay, so now I'm the one who's not telling the whole story, huh?
Oh, well, this is the bait I just gotta take, Jake.
Oh!
Oh, sorry, I just got so distracted about that rhyme, I forgot what we
were... Oh, no. You were telling me how you totally have a thing for Ryan.
Ryan?
Wait, are we talking about Ryan, the sailing instructor with the sexy brooding loner thing that totally doesn't do anything for me at all?
Knew it.
Who said I was hiding that?
I'm not. I'm just saying.
She's just out there, dude. She
really did
like
the guy.
She doesn't freaking care, dude.
Made a move by now.
So she really just dumped her ass, huh?
I don't... Okay. Her whole thing is like, how are we going to make this work? Different schools, blah, blah, blah. My whole thing is like, you know, maybe long distance, blah, 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 blah. And she was just like, Jacob.
She gave you the look, huh?
Yeah, do not pass go.
She just got you wrapped all the way around that dainty little finger of hers. How does she do it?
No, but I mean, seriously, come on, she's right. It's just like a... stupid summer fling. What else did I think was gonna happen?
Let's see. Love, stability, engagement, marriage, house, kid, affair,
kid, divorce, loneliness, child support, visitation lawsuit, surprise reconciliation, emptiness, retirement, grandkid, nursing home, and finally, dying in each other's arms and then being buried in each other's arms like those 1,000-year-old skeletons they dug up in Rome or something. That kind of in the ballpark? Sorry, that was Ryan.
Let me see.
Here it is. Yours just says.
Dude, she reminds me of freaking Emily from Uncle Don. I freaking hate Emily. Dude. List.
Oh, that seems legit.
Okay, so are we sure Caitlin that this old rust bucket's buying it?
We'll take a look. It better be.
I ain't
one
selling
night
though.
In the great outdoors might actually kill me.
Hey, what doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Well, I haven't killed you yet. You're still pretty pathetic.
Hey, shut up.
Dude, she's so mean.
Okay, so, total hypothetical, but if I was like a huge asshole and I wanted to break down the van so we'd have to spend another night here, what exactly would I need to do?
Well, you'd probably break the fuel line or, I don't know, rip out the rotor arm. And yes, that would make you a total...
Okay, and what does a rotor arm look like again?
I don't think he's being hypothetical.
It's like an arm that's all rotary. You know, it's under the little black dome with the leads poking out.
Why are you...
Jake, you do realize that even if we somehow did get stuck out here, one more night with Emma wouldn't make a difference. Trust me, chick's made up her mind.
Yeah. Sure.
Bruh.
Guess we'll just have to find out.
Break fuel on. I'm actually. Can I not do it? If I break something, that means you're gonna have to spend the time fixing it later. But if I steal something, all I'll have to do is put it back. She didn't have to cut me off. We were nothing. So I'm gonna steal. But why did I even do this in the first place? There's no way. There's no way. Is he actually gonna do this? Oh, that was a big choice. Did I even have to?
Buddy, I'll put you right back tomorrow. No harm, no foul.
Ouch, dude. This freaking cord is
up here, my dudes.
I'm here, my dudes.
I look like they're up to something.
Hey, Jacob.
What? No, dude. Please, don't.
Go long.
Oh, Nick!
Oh. Grab my phone. Got it.
Boom. Oh. There it is.
Good sound. He was just so mad of him for throwing it.
Oh, but, we had some singles.
But then he freaking... These guys are a little weird.
Oh, God. I'm gonna get the whole no technology thing, but take me back, world.
You would have thought Mr. H could have, like, charged up our phones, like, a little bit.
Nothing's ever your fault, is it?
You know, you should really just save it for emergencies only. Unless, of course, is being dumped an emergency?
Ouch! Dude, everyone is ganging up on... I don't know, I forgot his name. Should I be annoyed? I don't want these characters to hate each other, dude.
Okay, well, at least I had a relationship this summer.
Ouch!
Oh, damn, now we burn.
Yeah, we burn.
Yeah, well, maybe not everyone is looking for a hookup.
Okay, let's all put our little away and get this show on the road, huh?
Where's everybody else?
Why
would I know that?
Sometimes you know stuff I don't.
Look, I don't even know how to respond to that.
You say, Nick, you're way smarter than me, and you're a super hot stud who gets any chick he wants.
Okay, yeah. Keep dreaming, Junior.
Sure.
Hey there, party bear.
Status report?
We are officially empty nesters. High five up top.
Oh, green event. Oh, got him. Why did I have to do a quick time event for that?
You're about to get your phone back, aren't you?
Let's go collect our bags and away from this mosquito-infested backwoods dump.
Doors locked, bags inside.
I don't like mosquitoes.
Well, it's obvious what we have to do here.
What?
Find someone with a key?
Shape our destiny. And by shape our destiny, I mean... shape our way through this crappy lock and grab our bags.
Leave bags, break in. Shoot, why is that a big choice?
Are you serious?
Leave bags.
That's called breaking and entering.
No, that's called retrieving our lawful owned possessions.
I feel like if we break it, We never want to break something unless...
and have him open it back up.
Abby, come on. Our stuff is like 3 feet away.
Sorry.
Wait, I should have broken in. Because if we need to run from something, we need to get in fast.
We'll find Mr. Hackett and have him help us get our bags. Okay, well...
Bro, I should have...
I'm just going to do a quick sweep then to make sure we didn't forget anything.
Knock yourself out.
Emma thinks you're overreacting. See, I only can focus on one thing. If I'm talking, I don't focus on what's going on. I mean, I can kind of do both, but like when I'm like really like talking about something, then I just blur out everything that's going on.
Time to let loose and vamoose this caboose.
How are you so
dramatic?
Annoying. Confident.
It's just acting. It's what the people want.
So you're faking it?
I mean, in a way, faking it is just being yourself, but louder. You should try it sometime. You never know who you might impress.
Nah. It's too late now anyway.
For what? You and Nick? You never know unless you put yourself out there.
Oh, wow! Oh.
Nice steering, Tex.
Jinkies. Okay, so hypothetically, if I were to put myself out there, what if he ends up being a dud, kind of like you and Jacob?
He's actually really sweet.
Then why'd you quit it?
Summer fling. We're going to school like 4 states away. He gets it.
Yeah, sure.
But that's us. You and Nick could be different. When do you get his handle? Hit him up.
Oh, I already have his email. It was in the packet they gave to us on the first day.
Email? Are you 93?
What's wrong
with email? Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time. Ain't nobody got time. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time. Ain't nobody got time. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time, ain't nobody got time, ain't nobody got time for that. Got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time, ain't nobody got time, ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time, ain't nobody got time, ain't nobody got time for that.
I'm really gonna miss you, Abby.
See, I don't think we're actually gonna leave.
Oh, hold on.
For a reason.
Oh, but the lodge is that way.
Go right here.
Why?
Come on, scenic route? One last victory lap around the camp?
Why not?
Yes. Sure. What's the victory?
2 months. No technology.
I kind of thought it was nice to be offline.
Two months.
I didn't. Plus, my subs need me.
You know what? I actually believe you.
Abby, was that a compliment?
Your charm is infectious. What can I say? I'd subscribe.
You better. As soon as you get home, sub, share, smash that like button. The Holy Trinity.
Okay, well now I'm really regretting it.
Oh no, you love me.
We're getting in the future, boys!
My favorite spot?
2044!
The island. Mad secluded, right? Is that smoke?
Yo, why is that so scary?
Should we tell someone?
It looks pretty contained. It's probably just Mr. H burning some stuff before, you know. Closes camp for summer.
Yeah, just burning stuff. We all do that every day, right? You know, get back from work and decide to burn your
gonna leave without you.
You know, well, your phone or something. Like, something like that.
Mm-hmm. Everyone's waiting for us.
Everyone, yeah. Nick, waiting for you. All everyone.
So. There's always gotta be that. Okay. Hackett's Quarry Summer Camp.
Don't
entrance.
Worry, Jacob. I got you. I got a full tank of gas, so... Oh, f*** me.
Oh, idiot.
Does nobody own phone chargers anymore?
Hey, there's no signal out here anyways, dude. Okay, this place is like patchy as balls.
Your balls are patch?
No.
It's okay. I'll just go get some juice from Mr. H before we go.
Ew.
Hey, Nick. Okay.
Hey, where were you guys?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Weather boy?
Ignore her, please. Let's go.
Okay, so what I see is Nick.
Where are you
and
guys?
The redhead girl likes
them
to
in the cabin already.
I don't know who that is.
Why?
That's all I know so far.
Apparently.
For real. Why would I question?
Yeah, bears can be bad with animals, especially if you've been, you know, trying out very wicked about animals.
I really don't think there are any bears. I tried to get the axe, but someone was all, wouldn't that make us criminals who deserve to be in jail? You're paraphrasing, but yes, it would.
I don't think Mr. Ash would have been true. I could have seriously tried him there in a while.
Stepping in. Making the moves, slowly but surely.
Hey, has anyone seen Ryan?
Who's Ryan?
Oh, yeah, he's probably off being all brooding and mysterious and alluring somewhere.
I'm here.
Oh, that's
Ryan. What are you doing under there? Having a little me party?
I was listening to a podcast, actually.
Oh, podcast. Nice. That's cool.
What's it about?
Mind your business. Friendly, man. We gotta be friendly.
Is it about me?
Think I was listening to a podcast about you.
Okay, if anyone knows what sarcasm about is. Them, it'd be me.
Yeah, if there was a podcast called How to Look and Smell Like a Butt.
Ooh! Oh my God,
you are so childish.
At least I don't look and smell like a butt.
No, it's a paranormal podcast. This episode was actually about this place, weirdly enough. The Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
The who of the what's it where now? What's the Hag of Hackett's Quarry?
You don't know about the Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
If I did, would I be asking that?
Tell her about the Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
I don't think she wants to know about the Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
I know, that's what I was about to say.
It's just this campfire story for the kids. It's, there's supposedly an old woman who died in a fire a few
that
years
was...
back. She haunts the woods. Looking for a lost baby boy. There are like reports.
Dude,
of
that's the girl that we saw in the car.
Or whatever. And
in the freaking
figure that floats around, you know, textbook ghost stuff.
In the woods.
Say that if she catches you alone, she'll try to turn you into her son. Or kill you. Or something. I don't know. It's never really been clear. Anyway, Hackett's Quarry.
You made that up.
Right here in the podcast, man.
Right. Listen to it. Give it a listen.
Cool story, bro.
Defensive better than yours. Oh, supportive. You should have seen the kids.
Seriously, though, you should have seen the first time you told the story to the kids at the campfire. They were scarred for life.
I mean, not for life.
You gotta be careful with this stuff, man. This is true.
Come on, dude, bullshit.
What's the holdup, Hacketeers?
Oh. Yeah, nearly done, Mr. H.
Hop to it. Get those butts in gear.
Gear.
Coulda, woulda, if our bags weren't locked up.
What's that? Sounded like you said, of course, Mr. H. We're on it, Mr. H.
Sorry, Mr. Hackett, but our bags...
Right. Cabin.
We're really busting our butts here. Well, except Ryan, who's trying to scare the pants off our butts with his weird ghost stories.
Okay. Enough with all the butts. And what's this about ghost stories?
H of H's Q.
The Hag of Hackett's Quarry. I was just...
For Pete's sake, Ryan.
Hey, you still have the van key, Mr. H?
Well, yes, I do. You know, I'd lose my head if it wasn't stuck on. Back to the office I go. Give me a hand, would you, Ryan?
Oh, okay.
Yo, Mr. H.
What's up, DJ Dylan?
Any chance DJ I can Dylan? Get a little charge? I want to have some tunes for the road.
No can do.
Why? I don't want to start anything.
Cool, yeah. No worries.
Good man.
Good man. Wait, I wasn't listening. I wasn't listening to what happened.
So, Chris, I'm actually glad we got a moment to talk.
I'm not fired, am I?
No, it's just, you know, about the whole thing with the...
Hold that thought, partner. I'm gonna have to take this.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, sorry.
Hello?
Listen to podcast eavesdrop. If he sees me eavesdropping, it's going to be a big trust downfall. Hey, listen to podcast. This podcast sounds interesting.
People dying thing. That's cold. I'm sorry, but you're the one trying to make it about ghosts and... Right. Speaking of, this is where the reports come in. People claim to hear the sound of burning trees and the pained, yearning whispers of the woman as she still to this day...
Sorry about that, bud. Sorry about that, bud.
Dude, that's Hutter. Like that's Hutter right there, dude. always has his headphones on, bro. That's Hutter, dude. Hutter, that's you, bro.
You need a hand looking for the keys?
No, end of summer, busy, you know. Anyway, you were asking me?
Oh, yeah. It was just the whole animation school thing, what you thought I should do.
Right.
You know... whether or not I should like leave my sister with my grandparents, since I'd have to live on campus, you know, and my mom's not exactly around, so I wouldn't want to leave Sarah on her own. You know, our family's small enough as it is.
Well, family is important, Ryan.
Dang it. Huh. Frustrated. This is important to me. It sounds pretty serious. He has to listen, bro. He has to listen.
This is just important to me.
You know what's important to me, Ryan? Trying to run a successful summer camp.
Chris doesn't appreciate
still
your
tone. Still
trying
to make up for the losses from last year.
Losses?
Terrified kids are bad for business. Phone calls I get from scandalized parents, nightmares, thumb-sucking, bedwetting. Think about that the next time you're flipping some yarn about the
Hag of Hackett's.
Just think next time, champ. Use the old skull muscle.
That wasn't... Alright, I'm not gonna start anything, dude.
It was such a big deal.
Gotta understand the repercussions of your actions, Buster. It's a big part of being a counselor, a leader.
Yeah.
Just stick to kumbaya next time, okay?
What's that?
You guys don't do kumbaya anymore? Good grief. I'm outgrowing my own cliches.
Camping. I've been camping a lot. I've never heard that one before.
I just want to get you guys safely out of Dodge before.
But dude, there's this one. Alright? There's one scary time.
Totally.
Best to get you all out of harm's way. Woods are chock full of live game and local hunters hop to it the second camp's over. It's not safe.
Will you say goodbye to Caleb and Kaylee for me? They sort of just snuck off.
Well, you'll see him again next year. Caleb works at the scrapyard during the off-season, and Kaylee, well, she's still figuring out what she wants to do. She's got her whole life ahead of her. They both just come and go as they please, really. Teenagers, am I right?
Actually, could have used the help packing up since we were short-staffed.
Hey, you guys seem to manage all right. But I'll tell them both you were sad you missed them. Right where I left them.
Okay, really? You were looking this entire time. And the bug's not covered. It was open. And you freaking missed it. He really is losing his head. Dang. Freaking guy's going crazy.
Go stupid. Go crazy. Go stupid.
Make sure they're all ready to go. For real this time.
Am I in charge? Am I in charge of these boys? Alright, I'm gonna get them lined up. Straight up.
Wait, how did you get your phone back before the rest of us?
I never turned it in.
Oh, got him!
You should have turned it off before you handed it in, Dylan. Them's the rules, you noob.
You noob. Freaking awesome.
I try not to dwell on the past, man.
Good. Because it's time to dwell on the minivan. Get on with our respective lives. Move it, let's go.
What about our bag?
Hey, Hey, what about our bags?
Emma, I'm going to have to ship them to you tomorrow.
Hell no, no. I am not leaving without...
It's the way it's got to be. Come on, Jacob, start her up. What's the problem?
Ugh. Dude, I don't know. I think there's something wrong with the engine, Mr. H.
My boy literally is making us... He's going to kill us all. Like, it's all Jacob's fault for us being here. All
right, let me try.
What, dude, I'm telling you, all right? It's busted.
Well, maybe you're doing it wrong.
Well, maybe you're doing it wrong.
The f***, dude?
Enough. Enough, both of you. Come on. All right, come
dude, on. Chill. Chill, dude.
He ain't playing around, boy.
Damn it! I thought I told you kids to check everything.
We did. It should be working.
Yeah, well, coulda and shoulda doesn't mean it is, does it?
He's getting a little cheese. Uh-oh.
Cheese!
Okay. Okay.
Well, look, it's not that big of a deal, okay? We'll just spend one more night here.
No! No! Just stop. Let me think.
My boy's panicking.
Okay.
Jacob, you gotta fix the car, dude. That's Jacob, right?
You're right, yeah.
I heard the name. Hold on, can I...
What?
That's Jacob,
right? You're right. Hey, Brian. Come here for a sec.
What?
Make sure that everybody is inside the lodge for tonight. Lock the doors. No one in, no one out. No one. Got it?
Okay.
I'll be back first thing in the morning. And we'll get you all on the road. You just have to keep everyone inside. Can you promise
me? Okay, I'm going to listen to him. Yeah.
Yeah.
But I bet no one's going to listen to me.
We'll stay inside.
Attaboy. Lock the doors. And for God's sake, keep the noise down!
Alright, so he's peacing. Right, he's like, yo, I'm out of here, dog. You guys are going to die on your own.
So... what was that about?
He, said to stay inside. That we're not leaving until the morning.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? What are we supposed to do?
Well, we should go inside, like he said.
Bro.
We could go inside. Until morning.
Oh my goodness, dude.
Or we could do something else.
Or we could do something else, you know what I mean? We follow Chris's orders, all right?
No.
Listen
to what Chris told us.
No.
Of course.
Who cares what Chris told us to do? He's not our boss anymore.
Dude.
P-A-R-T. Why the f*** not? All right, it seems like the stars have aligned for us, no?
Okay.
One last epic bonfire blowout for all time.
Oh, dude. Yes, I'm in. Nick, you're in.
Yeah, I'm in.
Dylan's in, obviously. My man. Caitlin?
I go where my people need me.
Yeah, okay. Em, what do you say?
Yeah, I'm in.
Mr. Hackett seemed pretty insistent we stay in the lodge.
He was just trying to freak us out, you know? Like one of Ryan's stupid ghost stories.
Stupid.
Why would he want to scare us?
He did seem freaked out.
I don't think he was trying to freak us out, Jacob. I think he was really freaked out by something.
Jesus Christ.
Chris seemed real serious about this, guys.
Just say you're in, man. Come on, one last night.
No.
Yeah,
dude, he won't even know.
I promised.
No. Dude.
The group is getting bored of Ryan.
We get it.
Bro, freak off, dude.
You don't want to disappoint
Daddy. Okay, they're all going to die. I'm going to stay alive, man. Ryan is going to stay alive. Defensive. Someone's got to give a crap.
Yeah, well, someone's got to give a
Oh.
You know what? I don't even care what you guys do.
Oh.
I'm doing what Chris told me to do.
Yep, good job.
Ryan, come on, man. Wait.
Wait. Yep.
All right. Hacketeers. Party planning committee. Let's do
nope.
this. Okay. First things first. Nick and Abby.
People are going to die.
Emma and I will go to the stores for some supplies. And Dylan, you just, I don't know, figure out how to charge the phones. Something.
Dylan, be
all
Dylan.
Right, let's do this.
Let's do this. Play the. Keep, save that clip I just did, and then put it at the end, and then, you know. Oh my goodness. Is this a scope? That doesn't look like binoculars, if that's what. Oh! My boy's about to get shot! Music. Oh, okay. So they're putting blood on them. All right, that's normal. Okay, that looks like an old farm boy. All right, he's definitely a farm boy. All right, he goes and does farming stuff. You know, get out there, boy. Get the corn out. Hunting season. It's hunting season, boys. Gonna catch us some rabbits and deer. Alright, maybe some crows. If we're hungry that much. Dude, that was Carl from Detroit Become Human. You guys didn't know that.
I was hoping you'd come back to me.
Oh. I wasn't.
Let's see what you found.
Okay, why do you have like a...
Empty-handed. You need to look around you. Find my cards and I can help you. Where I'm from,
I bet I could have found a card when I was playing as that one girl.
Find them, please.
What are you looking at? Get the freak out of here.
You'd better be going. It's still early and the moon is bright, but time won't wait. Not for those with a story to tell. Be careful. Look out for yourselves. And look out for my cards.
Dude, I freaking cut myself today with something, but... It's like a paper cut, so it freaking like hurts like crazy. Chapter 2, Truth or Dare. Okay, so the choices are I can either end this per like chapter, or I can just end it whenever I feel like it's a good time to end it. But it might be in the middle of something, which I don't really want to end that on. Okay, I'll end the first part here. Pretty good. All right. Like I said, this is just the beginning, so I'm hoping this chapter picks up. I think it's going to be a good time. It's gonna be a good time, boy. Okay, boys. Well, I hope you guys did enjoy the Quarry part one. I hope you guys did enjoy, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. I think Ryan's cool. Yeah. Ryan and Dylan. I like Dylan because he's the jokester. So yeah, Ryan and Dylan. I like Ryan because he's like cool, and like I like Dylan because he's the joker.